What it do, YouTubers? We back.
We back.
We still doing it.
Chopping it up.
No, it's your boys, though.
We got two left.
Shrug. Sheezy. No, we got three left, bro. Because we got No Regrets. I Will. And, well, this is
we'll just play the outro at the end of the next video.
All right. Let's see if this album just keeps going the way it is.
No Regrets. Yeah. You know, if I had a chance
to do it all over again, I would change shit. DA got that No Regrets. I was going to say, you better not fucking change shit. What do you mean, bro? I thought he had me for a second. If I had a chance to do it all over again, I would change shit. DA got that dope. I'm screaming out.
On coding. They want my life in turmoil like an O3. They want front row seats, I give them nosebleeds. They want me imploding, exploding, self-loathing, eroding. I'm screaming at them with no regrets and I'm hulking. I'm ripping out of my clothing. I had to go see the doc like Kumogi.
Bro, like Kumogi? Who's Kumogi?
I don't know, but how the fuck like does Kumogi. He make this shit happen, bro? Like...
O3. They want front row seats, I give them nosebleeds. They want me imploding, exploding, self-loathing, eroding. I'm screaming at them with no regrets and I'm hulking.
No regrets and I'm hulking.
And he says it perfectly. Yeah. Holds it to the perfect point where it actually rhymes, then goes into the next bar. Like, it's crazy, bro.
I'm ripping out of my clothing. I had to go see the doc like Kumogi. Never took much to convince Dre. Never been swayed by color or skin shape since day one. Hellraiser with twin.
By colors of skin shape?
But
because he was breaking out of clothing like Hulk?
Yeah. That's sick as fuck.
Is that what you thought too?
I think so.
Never took much to convince Dre, never been swayed by color or skin shape since day one. Hellraiser with twin blades, I'm a sensei, giving up, no comprende. Tin brain, probably fucked in the membrane, slim shade, mine's in the gutter, but insane.
He said tin brain fucked in the membrane because the tin man didn't have a brain? Or was that courage? No, the lion was courage.
Yeah, courage. It was. It's tin man.
Did he want a heart? Who wanted the heart?
It was a heart. It was a heart.
Okay, maybe I just fucked that whole bar up then. But he says something.
Say giving up, no comprende. Tin brain, probably fucked in the membrane. Slim shade, mine's in the gutter, but insane. Pin game, like I just struck in the 10th frame. Yeah, I live on the edge. I sit on a ledge to shit on your heads. I've been on a bench, forgive and forgets. The only thing I've
sit on a ledge, been on a bench, live on the edge. Like, come on, bro.
Live on the edge. I sit on a ledge to shit on your heads. I've been on a bench.
Like a fucking bird would shit on your head, Donald. Yep. Oh my god, come on, bro.
I live on the edge, I sit on a ledge to shit on your heads. I've been on a bench, forgive and forgets. The only thing I'd ever live to regret. Hell bent on revenge, you left me for dead. I crawled out my grave, you better be ready and set. My enemies ain't put an enemy yet. I'm screaming out, no regret.
You've been through the hardest fight. But I feel like he said, what did he say? He said something that sounded like he said binge, but obviously it wasn't binge.
How far do you want me to go back?
Like 10 seconds.
Binge, you left me for dead. Right.
He said binge.
Bench, yeah, he said bench, and it kind of sounds like he says binge. And then he says my enemies later on, because binge was the EP that MGK dropped. Maybe reaching, but maybe he's saying something about that. Run it.
Bench, forgive and forgets, the only thing I
forget.
The gutter, but insane pin game, like I just struck in the 10th frame. Screaming out, no regrets. Yeah, I live on the edge, I sit on a ledge to shit on your heads. I've been on a bench, forgive and forgets, the only thing I'd ever live to regret. Hell bent on revenge, you left me for dead. I crawled out my grave, you better be ready and set. My enemies ain't put an enemy yet. Screaming out.
I think you might have some.
I think I might be on
one second,
man,
one second.
Screaming out. I live on the edge, I sit on a ledge to shit on your heads. I've been on a bench, forgive and forgets. The only thing I'd ever live to regret. Hell bent on revenge, you left me for dead. I crawled out my grave, you better be ready and set. My
cause he had a grave. Shovel.
Yeah. Better get ready and set. Cause you know you shoot the fucking gun.
Enemies ain't put an enemy yet. Screaming out, no regret. You've been through the hardest.
No regrets about dissing MGK?
About shitting on him?
Because
from the
he is part of the same label. Technically, right? Interscope?
We may be reaching, I don't know, let us know. I feel like we're onto something there.
let us know, like, some salad, bro.
Hate can't tell exactly where it stems from, but it's happening again, huh? Y'all used to be in my corner, now you just back me in one. Innocent bystanders, I'm bound to hit some. For some adversaries, I carry big guns, so some targets will get the kill shot. Some I just barely nicked them. Like,
adversaries, kill shot, nicked them. Some get
the kill shot.
He said nicked them.
Yeah, Nick, he's talking about
everyone that disses him.
And he said kill
all
shot.
The hate can't tell exactly where it stems from, but it's happening again, huh?
Okay,
it's happening.
All the
again,
hate
huh?
happened again.
Yep.
Nick.
Because
MGK.
He's getting
Nick.
Hated on out of nowhere.
Okay.
Y'all used to be in my corner.
Well, not out
Y'all
of nowhere.
Used to be in my corner. Because
he literally said both MGK's name and Nick Cannon's.
Yeah, but he's
name.
Saying they both
so
started
it's
hating
not,
on him.
It's not for no reason. Oh, you mean from like the beginning,
from out of
beginning,
nowhere.
Beginning.
Yeah.
Okay. Fair enough.
But they were both in his corner because MGK used to be, MGK's favorite rapper used to be Eminem.
Uh huh.
And Nick Cannon. I don't know.
Said something? No, there was a video.
Oh, yeah, he was like, yeah, he's the goat or some shit.
Yeah. No, okay.
Yep.
Now you just back me in one. Innocent bystanders, I'm bound.
Okay, you back me in one because you fucking dissed me, bro.
Yeah.
Y'all used to be in my corner. Now you just back me in one. Innocent bystanders, I'm bound to hit some for some evidence.
Innocent bystanders, because the other fools that rap with Nick Cannon.
Yeah.
And other people affiliated. Maybe Mariah. I don't know.
Yeah.
And or anyone affiliated anyone? With oh no, because when he said
Lord
that
Jamar, maybe?
When he said that MGK shit, he said what's that white boy's name from the Bay?
G-Eazy
was hitting on Haley, getting Haley.
Halsey.
Okay, so
we're on to some shit.
I did
boys.
Not say Eminem's daughter's name. I meant Halsey.
That's Haley.
Don't diss me. Don't murder my career. I meant Halsey. I swear.
Adversaries, I carry big guns, so some targets will get the kill shot. Some I just barely nicked them. I can make a mistake, and he brought.
Bro, I'm telling you, this is a slight, right?
Yeah, for 100%. Because he said kill shot, barely nicked them, like obviously.
Okay.
And end up taking a dump or saying some dumb shit, thinking I run shit, misplacing my anger enough to give Earl and Tyler the creator the brunt. Should've never made a response.
And he also, didn't he call him like the F word?
Yeah, he called Tyler the creator a bundle of sticks.
Yeah.
And can I don't know what he said to Earl Sweatshirt exactly, but I'm pretty sure
he
shit
did
on
say
him
something
too.
About him too. Yeah.
Shit, misplacing my anger enough to give Earl and Tyler the creator the brunt. Should've never made a response to the disdain for the fake ones. Them traitorous punks, cause snakes are just cunts. They can get fucked with 800 motherfucking vibrators at once. And for any of those who may have come close to about dying and can't listen to a rose without crying. For those who feel low like you're about spiraling, but this is only for those that I'm inspiring. Weapon never unholstered without firing. My will I'm imposing, foes are gonna feel like they're in the throes of a mountain lion. They talk about my daughters hoping I fly y'all for the handle. And that's my first thought is to tramp.
You got
so he's talking about, because they said they talk about my daughter thinking I'm going to fucking go ham on him. Or what do you say, trample? Because everybody bringing up Haley.
I'm inspiring, weapon never unholstered without firing. My will I'm imposing, foes are going to feel like they're in the throes of a mountain lion. They talk about my daughters hoping I fly y'all for the handle. And that's my first thought.
Oh, they're hoping that he does.
Yeah, they're hoping he flies off of the handle when they talk about Haley.
Because he's already murdered fools
for
doing
that, yeah.
But this is a more educated, older,
Eminem.
Mature Eminem.
That's probably why he didn't respond to.
And that's why he had to say, you're offbeat. You can't even find the snare, bro.
Yeah, like,
that's all he had to say to him. Because, let's be honest, Nick Cannon's disses were fucking garbage.
Garbage.
Thought is to trample and read 1,000 bars, but sometimes it's like dropping an anvil on a house of cards or Godzilla squashing a crouton with combat boots on or dropping a goddamn nuke bomb on top of an anthill.
On top of an anthill, because they ain't shit.
Bro, wait. One
thought is to trample and read 1,000 bars, but sometimes it's like dropping an anvil.
Okay, so trample.
Dropping an anvil.
Trample.
1,000 bars.
1,000 bars, like these fools that can spit 1,000 bars.
But 1,000 bars, isn't it like something to do with an anvil, right?
Well, I mean, you could literally forge
like
bars
shit on an anvil.
On
or
anvils,
some shit.
Yes, okay.
Or like weighs.
Okay.
A lot.
Okay. Let's.
On a house of cards or Godzilla squashing a crouton with combat boots.
Godzilla squashing. Okay.
Okay, so he said Godzilla. He's already has a song called Godzilla squashing House of Cards. Like the White House, maybe, because House of Cards is the fucking show on Netflix.
Yeah.
But about the White House, about the presidency. I don't know. Man, I'm trying to put this together. There's something here. Let me know. Put it in the comments, because I'm trying to figure it out. On a drop and a goddamn nuke bomb on top of an anthill. There's definitely some kind of affiliation. Yeah. And I don't know what it is, but please help us out.
Let us know in the comments.
Yeah. Into it. You've been through the hardest fight. Ego the largest. I made you a star. I've been moving so try to play it low. Bro, the way that this album is fucking produced is so awesome, because there's like there are specific instruments and or voices like what just happened and reminded me again,
and so many
that
bars
are coming in like just one ear out the other ear, blah blah, and they sound like it's right next to you and shit. Mm-hmm. Like they just like amp that shit up to make it feel like you're like in the studio, bro. It's
they
crazy.
Amped up the volume.
Bars.
So, no white flags either. You dumb shit, got you thinking I run shit. Yeah. I ain't having regrets. I've been feeling so alone and like I'm so lost. Like a...
That was sick.
Okay.
Yo, what up?
Nope.
Yo, what up?
Yo, what up, though? all right, man.
That was, you just shit on him.
We got two more, because I think that last one that we saw, this one is a fucking outro or some shit. Right. Oh, no, we got one more? Because we just did more. No Regrets, right?
Yep.
This is what we just did?
We got one more.
We got one more.
We're just
going
to play the outro,
outro
at the end
yeah,
of that
we'll just
video.
Play it, yeah. But anyway, like and subscribe, and we'll see you in the last one, man. Hey, we got through an album. Come join us in the live, you know what I'm saying? We're going to do it after, talk about the album. Deuces.